Hello everyone, my name is Vedika Prasad Paithankar and I am from Aurangabad, Maharashtra. I am a student but I love drawing, painting or say art as it is one of my most favorite hobbies since childhood. I usually prefer and have created a lot of artworks till now, which most of them are paintings because I love to play with colors or simply create something out of it. But other than only painting, I also enjoy drawing, coloring, sketching, etc. a lot. Coming to my artwork which has been shortlisted, I have made a painting of Lord Vitthal. I made this artwork in the month of July, and one of the very beloved festivals was about to come in this month, that is Ashadi Ekadashi. So I decided to make something around or related to this topic and decided to make a painting of Lord Vitthal. And my inspiration was of course the statue of Lord Vitthal itself. I made this painting using different mediums, majorly watercolors on the painting of statue and acrylic colors in the background, and also oil pastels, color pencils and marker for the detailing of artwork. It took me roughly around 3 to 4 hours to complete this artwork, right from sketching to detailing in one go. I loved how it turned out in the end. Lastly, I would like to thank India Art Khula Asman for creating this platform for all the amazing artists of all age groups, and mainly for giving me an opportunity for showcasing my artwork in front of you. Thank you.